Well, welcome back to Geek Bang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers, JR. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manorville. Unfortunately, they're closed for the holiday. They let their employees enjoy the Christmas Eve holiday, and so I decided I would went to the liquor store to get some 0.0. I also got a little can of Foster's. It's a lager. I haven't had one for quite a while. I figured that's a good beer to sip on when you're gaming. Check out Under Pressure in Golden Valley and South by Southeast, a beautiful Pine Island. The venues of similar nature in your area. Family, pet friendly, kid friendly, fun friendly places, whether you bring it or find it there. And if everybody's there with their pets and their kids, and you're not, well, maybe you're doing yoga on Sundays at Chaotic Good. And not getting judged if you drink before, during, or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and my barber, Johnny's Barbershop, here in Cassin. One with his channel. We appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting of the bell. So I did an intro to a character hunter I'm doing in Wrath of the Lich King just to show the variations of hunters, because primarily a lot of those have features, such as exotic pets. And I thought I'd keep the namesake going. So I'm going to finish leveling here, get to level 10, because I want to go get the white bear. There's people here questing, so that's a good sign. Vikings are having a tough one. It's a weird NFL season. We lost our quarterback, Kirk Cousins. Fortunately, can't just swap out a quarterback here and there. Backup quarters and backup quarterbacks for a reason. Even when we brought in the pass for that. Packers are having some rough sledding. By the time we get into Wrath of the Lich King with Blood Elves and Draenei, and that has just added a whole new dimension to racial bot stuff we can do.
Hey there. See you later. See you around. I supply only the finest goods.
Packers are getting done getting set up for a field goal. Oftentimes there's a chest back.
Light be with you. For the Alliance. What can I do for you? Light bless you. Be careful. For the Alliance.
What can I do for you? See you later. Safe travels. Have a good one. See you around. How are you? See you later.
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
The Vikings might be making a game of this yet. They're getting close. More out Detroit. Winning in spite of our quarterback. I didn't see that they did. On the broadcast.
Have a good one. Mm-hmm. See you around.
Oh, Detroit just iced it. Collins has 4 interceptions. Oh, my Vikings put up a fight. Give them that.
there. Safe travels. See you later.
Good day to you. See you around. Safe travels.
Did you might hear that clear song? Like you make a little memory of crap. The episode of South Park was just like this. You haven't seen it. You got a real wild play until you watch it. The same.
You need something? Have a good one. See you around.
Looks like you lost this little place.
Hey there. See you later.
Okay, we'll go to the third starting area. Because I'm going to hit 10 and then I'll have to go back to Darnassus for training. Get a pet.
Honor, friend. Be careful, for the Alliance might bless you. Go with honor, friend. I buy and trade. Light bless you.
What can I do for you? Safe travels. Have a good one.
Need help?
Ten copper, I would go extra.
For the Alliance.
I think I will pause the video here and take the long way back because I can save my heart for it. I have to go back to Darnassus. I'll be back in a split second. And we're back. I was watching my show and playing. I started doing what I did until I got to the first quest here. Didn't miss too much. throw a bunch of rolls.
What can I do for you? Hello. How are ya? Off with you. How are ya? Be good.
Remember, it's not so much what you're killing to give you XP when you do this. It's the quest, because they all give you XP. And they bring Major. Reputation with each of the cities, which can save you money in some instances. Example in point, eventually when you go to buy them out, they're cheaper where you have a higher happiness with them, as it were, if you're honored and revered and reputation. You have the Lich King, it's important when you have the flying mouse, which is godly expensive.
What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground. I have the finest wires in the land. See you soon.
Here there. Watch your back. Off with you. Be good. What can I do for you? Safe travels. Great to meet you. Safe travels. Be good. Keep your feet on the ground. Talk to me. Watch your back.
Take a quick pause here. I'll be right back. And we're back.
Great to meet you. Watch your back. Aye. See you soon. Watch your back. Off with you.
Here there.
Oh. Off with you. How are you? Hey, good. Hi. See you soon.
Watching Dr. Death on Peacock, I happen to work in a medical facility. I grew up in a medical family. They say it's true, it's like the thin blue line of any profession, whether it's law enforcement or medical. It's hard to bring some people to be accountable and judge by their own. I'm just going to leave it at that. Check it out on Peacock. Real story about real doctors.
Well met. Be good. Safe travels.
What can I do for you?
See you soon.
Keep your feet on the ground.
assistance? Off and away.
What's on your mind? Be good. Great to meet you. Keep your feet on the ground. Safe travels.
Greetings. Off and away.
What's on your mind? See you soon.
Thank you.
you got my attention. Safe travels. What can I do for you? Well met. How are ya? Watch your back. Safe travels. What's on your mind? See you soon.
Your feet on the ground.
What's on your mind? Watch your back. You got my attention. Be good.
How are you?
No! Safe travels!
Interest ya in a pint? Off with ye! You got my attention? Be good.
I've the finest wares in the land.
What can I do for you? Off with you. Today. Thank you.
What can I do for you?
See you soon. Be good.
How are ya?
Off with you. Watch your back. What's on your mind? Off with you.
So I'm going to pause it here and go over to Darnassus and get our training for our pet. So you don't have to follow all of the walk along and boring. Please leave a like and comment below. Be right back. Once again, I forgot to get off pause and turn my microphone on, but we've tamed a spider. You get to tame three creatures. You get to tame. I've heard the owls are the best. We'll try that one before I go back to finish the area. I may tame an owl and bring it back with me and see, because I have. I don't know if that is for the. These pets only last for so long anyway. Thank you.
What brings you here? Go in peace. Good luck, friend. Allah, may the stars guide you. Farewell. Denadrith.
Thank you.
So my plan is to go back to Destiny Stormwind and finish leveling up and then go and wipe it. I'm going to keep the Screecher to back up that. I just find bears work much better. The trick with the Beastmaster is to focus all your skills on improving your pet or your defense. So, for example, if you go with Aspect of a Hawk, you're immediately going to start out aggroing your pet. So you gotta be careful.
My goods are of the highest quality.
Thank you.
May the stars guide you.
I thought I'd set that diving board. Joke's on me. That's funny. To save a lot of unnecessary running that you've already seen, I'm going to pause it here and I'll pick up when I get to your fort. And here we are in Ironforge, where I will call it a video for this character. And then we will pick up on the other one, get her to 10, and we may go back and do Wrath of the Lich King, get her to 10. I'll test the rumor that the screech owls are really good. The advantage of not using the I'm sticking with monkey because I plan to do more melee than shooting, because once you take aggro from your pet, you're kind of hosed. That's been my problem in the past when I've tried these different classes like that, because right now my marksman hunters do that. They start shooting and the pet loses aggro, which is not good in a situation where you have a lot of stuff around you. But it is what it is. I may make one of them more melee-ish than them. So, at any rate, check out our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Castle Manorville, Under Pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and beautiful Pine Island, or other venues of similar nature near you and yours, family, pet, kid, fun, friendly places that you can go and bring them, find them, to partake in events, beer, choir, trivia, Dungeons and Dragons, and more. Shout out to my barber, Johnny's Barbershop here in Castle, for the great trim job and maybe look presentable. And elves stop following me thinking I was Santa Claus. And check out my books at sellersgr.com, my overall website at geekfangsroy.com, and of course this channel. We appreciate every like, subscribe, and save the bell, and comments. Good, bad, or indifferent. Helps the algorithm. Either way, have a good one.